Jim Bannantine from Great Panther Silver is on Skype with us. Jim, good to speak to you again.
Good morning, Christine.
So you've got a preliminary economic assessment result out this week for your mine in Peru called Coricancha. Before we get to those results, can you just remind us of the characteristics of Coricancha?
Coricancha is a pre-existing silver gold mine about 100 kilometers east of Lima up in the mountains. It's at about 10,000 to 13,000 feet. We bought that mine in June of last year and have been studying it from an engineering and technical and economic perspective since then. And the study we published yesterday announces our plan for taking that project forward.
Yeah, now let's get to those results. Can you kind of just walk me through them?
Sure. The highlights of the study are a little over 3 million silver equivalent ounce per year producer. Just to put that in perspective, our current production in Mexico is 4 million ounces a year. So this would be 3 million on top of our existing 4 million ounces, or a 75% increase. It's a high grade project with approximately 768 grams per ton of silver equivalent, and a high grade approximately $300 per ton value from the rock and the mine there.
Can you tell me about the operating costs?
Sure. So we're looking at a revenue line of about $300 per ton versus an operating cost of about $148 per ton. So the project produces a good margin. It produces an 81% after-tax IRR, our internal rate of return. It produces about a $16.5 million net present value, and it costs us about $8.8 million in initial capex to restart the mine.
What are kind of the next steps now?
There's one very important next step, and you can see that in our study release, which is a bulk sample of 6,000 tons. So starting in July, we will start mining there, testing the mining methods that we propose to use in the study, testing for productivity, testing for dilution, mining about 6,000 tons of the ore that we intend to process there. And then we will take that 6,000 tons of ore and put it through the processing plant that exists at Coricancha to test the metallurgical properties of the ore, make sure that both from the mining side and from the processing side that what we predict in the study will actually hold true.
And what are other opportunities for enhancement you're looking at?
There's a couple of main opportunities for enhancement. The initial project that you see that you'll see in the study, if you have a look at it, is about a four-year mine life. We've been conservative on that mine life with a relatively high grade. If you look at our resources that were published in December of this last year, we're only in this preliminary economic assessment study, we're only accessing and only utilizing 28% of those resources. So the opportunities for enhancement, number one, are to get more of those resources into the mine plan and extend the mine life. The second opportunity for enhancement is once we get into the mine, is to drill for more resources, because the project is open both at depth and on strike. So we think we'll find more resources along both of the veins that we're operating on and at depth on both the veins we're operating on.
So Jim, all in all, are you pleased with the results?
Very pleased. It's really important for Great Panther. It's quite a testament to my predecessors. I remember I joined the company in August of last year, inherited a very good project. We've been very careful on the engineering for this study. It looks like a very robust economic project, both from a return and from a capital and a low capital investment, as well as from a production, taking our production up by almost 75%. So very excited about it. Also, should note that it's happening in Peru, which is a very good jurisdiction for mining. So we're in Mexico. That's a high priority for us. Peru is also a high priority. It's got a great mining history, mining laws, mining regulations, a mining workforce. So we're very happy to have our first project in Peru be almost ready to go.
Jim, very exciting stuff. Thank you so much for talking with us. Have a great weekend.
Thanks a lot, Christine. Great weekend.